We are.
We are.
Flushing High School, class of 2020. Come, we'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be life.
A class that has prevailed through the unimaginable.
A lot of us were born around the time of 9/11.
We have grown up around the rise of advanced technology.
Started our stock market crash.
When middle school started, the Boston Marathon was bombed.
When we started high school, school shootings became the norm.
Another chapter in the school is over due to the coronavirus pandemic.
This shutdown has affected our last high school dance.
The shutdown took away my senior baseball season.
The shutdown has canceled our final last hurrah, which is graduation. We're heading towards, I wish you love, for you the world just opens up.
Nevertheless, we,
through every hardship and achievement,
we have prevailed much stronger.
We have stayed positive and grown together.
We are
the class of 2020. I'll always remember you. Every day that we had, all the good, all the bad, I'll keep them here inside. All the times that we shared, every place, everywhere, you touch my life. We'll look back, we'll smile and we'll laugh, but right now we just cry. 'Cause it's so hard to say goodbye. Yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a
hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer.
Hey, hey, class of 2020, it's Miss Bursky and Bentley, and we're just here to say we're totally sorry that your senior year ended the way that it did. But I am so happy that I had the opportunity to work with all of you and know all of you. I hope that the memories that we've made carry on with you as long as they will with me. And just for the record, I declare the class of 2020 Raider Games champions. Congrats, guys, and good luck in everything you do.
Hey, everybody, it's Mrs. Daniels.
And Mr. Daniels.
And we just want to have a quick message to all of our lovely seniors. Seniors, I know that this is not the way that we expected things to go at all, but please know that I have loved working with you on the stage, in the classroom, in my public speaking class, watching your videos, all of that so very much. And I know that you will all do amazing things.
Same thing for me. Congratulations to all of you. Not the way we expected it, but everything's just going to go up and onward from here.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020. It's Mrs. Germain. I wanted to say that I am so proud of you, and I'm blown away by your resilience and your spirit. I miss seeing your faces every day and getting to talk to you. Some of the moments that I've had throughout this year, just talking to all of you about what your dreams are, and you know, even silly things that you say in passing, like telling me about your plans for the weekend or memories that you've made so far this year. Those moments are really important to me, and I want to remind you that the memories that you've made all through high school are still yours to keep. And I'm sure there's a lot of disappointment and a roller coaster of emotions right now, with all the uncertainty and scariness in the world. But I want to say that you have accomplished some amazing things, and that the resilience that you've shown right up to this point has been remarkable. I know so many of your teachers and staff members wish that we could be spending this time with you and celebrating these last moments, but I want to just say resoundingly, we are so proud of you, and congratulations on your accomplishments. Go class of 2020!
Seniors, hope you're doing well and staying safe. I'd like to give you a little advice right now at this end of your senior year. Try reaching out to someone you haven't talked to in a while, someone you might have lost touch with. Just see how they're doing, check in, say you're thinking of them, and spread a little kindness and love during this time. We can all use it. You never know how much that can mean to somebody. So I hope you're all finishing the rest of your year off strong. I know it's not what you expected in the end of your senior year, but you'll get the celebrations you deserve eventually. Missing you all. Enjoy.
For the ones that don't know me, I am Johanna, and I was an exchange student at your school, so Flushing High School, 2019 and 20. And I left 3 weeks ago because of the coronavirus. I feel like everyone is just talking about it everywhere. It's crazy. And I've heard that your school got canceled until the end of the year, which is kind of sad, especially for the seniors. But I just hope that you really enjoyed the time of Flushing High School, and that you made great memories and just a lot of friends, and that you will never forget how great this experience at your high school was, because that's how I feel. I will never forget the experiences and friends I've made. And yeah, so I hope that you will all stay safe and healthy, and that we will get through this corona thing soon. So, bye.
Hi guys, it's Shabanu, an exchange student from Tajikistan, and I'm still in Flushing, staying home all the day. I know it's a hard time for everyone, especially for seniors, because many things got canceled, but I just want to say it doesn't end here. And let's remember all the great things that happened to us this year and are gonna happen next year too. I wanted to thank Flushing High School and each of you for sharing your home with me and making this year amazing. Despite all the situation going on, it's gonna be my best senior year. I had a lot of fun and made great friends. I wanna wish a good luck for you seniors.
Hi guys, it's Maya, the exchange student from Belgium. I'm back in my country because of coronavirus and I'm doing fine. I know this situation sucks for everybody, especially for you seniors, and I just wanted to tell you that I'm sorry about this situation. And I know it's hard, but think about the amazing things that are coming next. Next year is gonna be great and life is gonna continue, and I know you will all experience a new and exciting life. I also want to thank Flushing High School for this amazing year I had. And to everybody, good luck for your new life, and please stay positive.